Look, they look like a slot. I didn't see it though.
It's either a big slot or oversized. There you go. Use your back. When he comes up, he's gonna go nuts. Okay.
Alright.
So just be mentally prepared. Put that rod out. Don't pump it so high. Reel all the way down to the water.
Ooh. Oh. How was that for your first sturgeon?
Dude, that's crazy.
Now he's going that way. Reel down and down fast. Lift. That's a nice fish, okay? Just
take look, it's on the fish finder right now.
You can't do nothing right now, okay? Just hold your position.
Turn that clicker on.
Keep that this way. Hold on. Now reel down. Now pump him that way. If he goes that, there you go. Attaboy. There you go.
I've never seen one jump that close. That hard. That one jumped hard.
You can't do nothing. That's a big oversize. It's a big first sturgeon. You can climb real all the way out to the water now.
Crazy.
Dude, he jumped like three times already.
I missed the first two.
Yeah.
maybe he'll jump again. Got a nice bend on that rod.
I think that's what I'm saying.
There you go. See? Yep. He goes
big
back.
Pop.
Right. Down the water. Nicely done. Go down fast. Just hold that position. Good. Whatever he gives you, take. You don't have to force it, but you pump him up. Whatever he gives you, take. Go down fast. Green cat?
Yep.
Get away right now. Don't get bummed out if he does.